We are here at B-Sides Boston. I'm here with Joseph, who's adorning his kilt. You're making me wish I wore my kilt today, dude.
Well, that sounds like a personal problem to me.
I should have. I totally should have. I'm not going to ask you the question that everyone asks me when I wear a kilt, and that is, what are you wearing under it? I'm not asking you that. Don't answer that. Don't answer that.
You didn't ask me anything, okay, so good. What would I answer?
I'm going to ask you hacker movie trivia questions. I'm going to say a line from a hacker movie.
Okay.
You have to tell me which movie it's from. Are you ready?
Sure.
All righty. Gentlemen, I wouldn't trust this overgrown pile of microchips any further than I can throw it.
I have no idea.
It was an answer to one of the previous questions that you heard.
Well,
now it's multiple choice. Is it A, sneakers, B, Tron, or C, war games, or D, hackers? Or C, the net, or E, the Big Lebowski? That's the other Jeff Bridges hacking movie.
Let's see.
The Big Lebowski.
I still have no idea, but we'll say sneakers.
It is from War Games.
All right.
It's not about who's got the most bullets. It's about who controls the information, what we see and hear, how we work, what we think. It's all about the information.
I still have no idea.
Ben Kingsley?
Nope.
Robert Redford?
Nope.
Dan Aykroyd?
Nope.
Whistler?
I'm getting hints from the audience.
You can use your audience hints.
I'm told sneakers.
Yes! Sneakers it is. Very good. I've been told that the best crackers in the world can do this under 60 minutes. But unfortunately, I need someone who can do this under 60 seconds.
I'm going to just be consistent and have no idea.
Anyone from the audience? All right, Jason Street is sitting behind you. I've been told that the best crackers in the world can do this in under 60 minutes, but unfortunately, I need someone who can do this in under 60 seconds.
Not that horrible, horrible, not hacker movie. Swordfish.
Yes, we're talking about Swordfish, yes. And he may or may have been getting fellatio while he was in that scene. In any case, you should watch it. It's a good movie. Halle Berry.
You said I
was there is one good part with Halle Berry, all right?
Okay, that is two parts.
That was, in fact, two parts. Okay, so in this scene, the bank secretary says, so people hire you to break into their places to make sure no one can break into their places? And the character responds, it's a living. The bank secretary's response is, not a very good one.
I'm very consistent today.
This was to Robert Redford from the
Sneakers.
Yes, Sneakers. Good answer, Joseph. I think we're gonna end it there, Joseph. Because really, did we do five? All right. How
four?
About this one? Spandex. It's a privilege, not a right.
Well, that was one that I heard, but I have now forgotten. But I believe that was Hackers.
That was Hackers. Very good, Joseph. Thank you for playing Hacker Movie Trivia.
I mean, come on. The two that I were new, you didn't ask. Come on.
Thank you very much.
No problem.